Hey guys, it's Wayne here. I'm here with my daughter again today, and we're gonna do, we're gonna combine today to do our 30-minute routine. We'll start with just some upper body warm-ups, just loosen up, assuming once again that you did your cardio warm-up already. And we're gonna start off, the two exercises we're gonna start off with, they're gonna be multi-movement exercises. So I'm gonna do chest press with leg crunches. So we get some upper body and core all together. And then we're gonna superset that with flies and leg crunches at the same time too. So just watch the movements. But first, we'll get it loosened up. Let's get some forward circles. Today would be a really good day to be doing the workouts outside. But I'm at the gym now, so I'm getting it done in here. So just ignore the gym, and make like it's outside or in your house or wherever. Those gyms do not exist right now. Let's go reverse. Okay. Oh, under. I got a little Bobby Brown playlist in the back. Okay, neck rolls to the right. 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10. Always gotta reset. Let's get dizzy. Let's get dizzy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. And forward to back. We get 5 of these. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Okay. He's gonna get 20 jumping jacks in. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Okay. So, exercise. Forgot an important ingredient. Some dumbbells. All right. Like I said, over and over, if you don't have dumbbells, water bottles, or something with something significant, equal value and comfort in each hand. Okay, so here's what I'm gonna do. Okay, pressing up as you're in a press up position. Your legs are tucked in. Bring it down, extend out. Okay, 15 of these. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay, now we're gonna go flies with the crunch, okay? So, all right, up, in, okay? Dumbbells up, knees tucked in. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, we're doing 12 of these. 9, 10, 11, 12. All right. All right, 1 minute. So I was saying before, not gonna lie, got interrupted with a phone call. So the phone's in it, so we had to mash it together. But I was talking about my playlist. I have Bobby Brown playlist going, so hopefully some of you parents and faculty can appreciate some old school here. Got some Bobby Brown. Good energy music to listen to when you're working out. I like variety. Taylor, can you grab me the blue 5-pound dumbbells? Okay. Back to the press crunches. Okay. Going 15 again. 15 presses. 12 flies. Five. This is nice. Upper body and core combined. Now, if you have an issue combining the two together, you don't have to do the crunches with them. You need to stop, you need to drop your legs on the mat rather than keep them elevated the whole time. Do what you do to get through the exercise. Doing the crunches with the presses and the crunches with the flies is a nice bonus. It really makes the best of your time. Get the most out of your time. After this minute, Taylor's gonna jump in. She'll fill the middle of this workout, and I'll finish with my last round of supersets. And Taylor's turn.
Hey. Okay, so we're gonna do some planks and then jump right into our squat holds. So first let's start off with the plank. We're gonna do a minute plank. Starting now. You can do it either way. So you can do it this way or this way. And I'll tell you when to drop. Maybe even if it's your child, doesn't matter. So you're gonna squat down, hold the ball out or whatever you have, or nothing, it doesn't matter. And just hold it. We're gonna do it for 45 seconds. Ready, go. I'm feeling the burn. All right, 10 more seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ooh, that hurt. I used to do that in soccer all the time. All right, ooh, jog it out. You could even lean up against the wall if that's easier. Or not even easier, it's still hard. It just, to keep your balance. Little jump rope. When you do the pretend jump rope, stay on your toes just so you feel it in your calves. Seconds. Four, three, two, one. All right. Go back into our plank. Get a little closer. Ready? Begin. I'll tell you when there's 10 seconds left. Thank you. 10 more seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Now let's do our squat hold. Squat down. Hold your ball out, or like I said, whatever you want, even if your child's light enough, pick up your child and use them for the workout. I'll tell you when there's 10 seconds left. Just like this. Jog it out. We're gonna have one more of this superset. And then my dad's gonna take over again. 50 years old and he still has more energy than me. And I don't even know who's playing, that's sad. Oh, jump rope. Make sure your back is flat. And I'll let you know when there's 10 seconds left. Want to do a little side. Whatever you want to do to mix it up a little bit. One more, and then we're gonna go back to our jog. All right. Hold it out in front of you, and squat down. 45 seconds, go. Thank you. keep going. You guys are doing great. Ten more seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Whew, good job, guys. Jog it out for a minute, and then my dad's gonna take over. Stay on your toes. More seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. My dad's taking over.
Okay. Our last superset will be to do 6 ways, all shoulder movement, and I'm using water bottles. You don't need, you can do this exercise with no weight. There's a lot of movement and a lot of movement on the shoulders, so you get a nice burn, and then we'll superset that with ball squat presses. I was gonna do jump squats, but we'll go ball squat presses. That way we get legs and upper body in there all at once. So let's go with the movements. Out, down. Press, all the way down, up, cross, down. We're gonna do 10 combos. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ah, we're going 12 today. 11. And 12. Okay. 12 squat presses. Okay. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. 8, 9, 10. Okay, you get a minute. One, two, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, going 15 here, 14, and 15. And okay. 15, low squat presses. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Got a minute in. Superset of the day. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, going 15 again, 12, 13, 14, 15, all right, and finish it off, 15, full squat presses, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Finish up for one more minute. Movement. And that's it for today, guys. So, which actually makes it, that's it for the week. So hope you had a great workout, and we'll see you next week, guys.
Bye.
Have a good one.